Are you trying to send a big video file to your friend through Facebook and got this annoying message? Then this is the right video you must watch. You must continue watching. Hey guys, this is Ankit from The Guy's Computer, and today we will learn how you can use WinRAR to send a big file to your friend through Facebook. Generally, we know that when we try to send a large file larger than 25 MB, then Facebook and other website, other email sites will block us from sending it. So here I have got a new method from which you can easily send this big file. Like, first of all, you must have WinRAR installed on your system. I have provided a link in the description. You can download and install it. Now right click on the video file which you want to send and select add to archive. Now click, make sure that your archive format is zip, and after that select the compression method to best, and here split, and here is an important option, split to volume sizes. Select it to 5 MB and now click it here. It will split the video into several files which have a maximum size of 5 megabyte. Now you can easily send these files one by one to your Facebook friend. Right now here you are seeing it is uploading, and you have to send all these files with this to your friend. Just drag and move it here and it will upload soon. Now from your friend's perspective, I will show. For example, your friend had downloaded all these files. Now make sure that ask your friend to put all those files in a same folder. Now select this WinRAR icon file and right click here and click on extract here. Now it will join all those different files into one video, and it will easily work. Here the file is all okay and I am able to run it till complete. So that's all for today. The Guy's Computer is on Facebook too. You can click and like my Facebook page. I have provided a link below. Give a thumbs up if you love this video, and subscribe to my channel if you liked this trip. Thanks for watching, and I will see you in the next video. Till then, goodbye.